Hello everyone, it's Kory DeSoto, and today I'm going to be doing a James Charles makeup routine. Everyone's doing it on YouTube right now, so that's why I'm doing it. Don't stand out in front of the crowd, even though I'm gonna shout out loud. I think Rachel was actually the first one to actually do this sort of type of YouTube video, but I think I'm gonna give it a go. Here we go, James.
Gotcha, girl.
Yeah, girl. Yeah, sister.
I'm gonna start this look off by popping off my eyebrows.
He just took parts of his face off. I can't do that part. He says he already has a base, but I'm just gonna make myself what he looks like right now, real fast. And I guess this is not, it's a Q&A, but he's doing teaching. I don't know what's happening. It's a weird video, but he gets lots of views, so I'm doing it. Okay, gotta make those James brows. Come on, Carla Delevingne. Come on, Princess Diaries pre-makeover. Come on, Daniel Peretta. And he has lots of bronzer. All right, now we're matching, girlfriend. Now we're matching sisters, scissor sisters.
The first question.
I'll be using my Morphe palette that I found in Colleen's closet that she uses to make Miranda Sings videos. I'm pretty sure she takes these and puts this in her eyeball. So if I get an eye infection, we all know who we got it from, Colleen.
Year, but after this year, I'm gonna save all my money and hopefully be able to build my own house, which is gonna be such an amazing accomplishment at only 19 years old. So fingers crossed that that works out.
You have your own house. I feel like he's one, like at an auction and talking so fast. Like, or I want to play like Camp Town races, like while talking, like. I'm James Charles. I am not 19. And I am not able to buy a house. Oh, but James Charles, look what I can do. This is me, unedited. James Charles. When he keeps on saying sister, like I keep on thinking like he's in an abbey and he's like talking to nuns. Whatever you say, sister. Or he's singing like Sound of Music or something. Did he change colors? Black, dark blue. Wait, oh my god. He has like a different body part than I do. Wait, what do you do if you don't have like a thing? Like a fold. I don't have a fold. Do I pretend I have a fold? Wait, what do I do? Do I just pretend this is there? It literally disappears. Like I don't have that part.
Hey, Mom. Hello?
Hello?
Dancing in the dark.
When you say you look amazing. Okay, so I don't know what's happening. He's not instructing, he's just putting colors on his face, so I'm just trying to copy that. I think I'm using the wrong paintbrush. This is how you wash your paintbrush. I don't know what's happening. It's like he's putting highlighter dots all over to make it look chunky.
Oh my god, my nose contour! It looks like I can barely breathe. Do you see that?
Bitch, I can do that, bitch. See, my nose is pinched.
He's putting glitter on his eyelids. I don't have glitter. Glue, it's just...
I think that kind of worked. There we go. I don't need your eyelids. People without eyelids can do this too. So make this dark as AF, that's what you're saying.
Non-beauty YouTuber that you would really love to collab with. This question I think is really easy. I think my answer hands down would either be Shane Dawson or Jenna Marbles. Their content is so funny and they've both been around for so long.
How are you lightning on your face already?
Kay asked, when can we get more of the sisters merch?
Girl, that wasn't random, that was planned. You're just trying to sell that merch. So this is a mess. I'm tired of listening to James Charles. So I'm gonna do my own thing. So I decided to take it off and start over, but just do it my own way. Well, and plus I don't own all this fancy makeup, so I'm just gonna like make do what I have. All right, so we put blue all over his face. I have this blue lipstick, so I'm just gonna strategically place this blue. Here we go. So I have this acrylic paint that I'm just gonna paint on my face. And blue eyeshadow to make your dark temples highlight for days.
this looks absolutely insane.
So I think we should add the lightning bolts. I have more acrylic paint. so bad. It looks like somebody squirted in my face.
Lightning. Okay, sisters, here's the finished look. Thunder, lightning. So this was definitely really hard to do, especially without instructions. Maybe I should have chose a better video. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe for more videos. This is probably a horrible video to watch. I'm not very good at this makeup. And please forgive me, James Charles, for throwing any shade. I think you're awesome, and this is obviously so hard to do, and you're so talented. So kudos to you. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe for more. See you next time. Bye.